people are so restricted by the thought of stage that a death is something they can't comprehend. Like in Shakespeare, for example, who'd kill his characters and not even give them quite a proper end.
They may clutch at their hearts or have dismembered body parts. Nothing, oh, nothing can compare
to the crazy, gross, and sometimes slimy murders that you think are happening up there. Space, the final frontier, but you'll never hear those words again if they cut off your ear. They're trash compacted in rooms on detention floors, and you'll need stupid robots just to open up the doors. You can get a planet with a xenomorph that'll burst right out of your chest.
Yeah, it's almost guaranteed in science fiction you will have a crazy friggin' death.
You can pull them up the airlock or get crushed by giant rocks. You can accidentally squash them in the face. You can have the worst luck like getting stuck with Sandra Bullock. There are many ways that you can die in space.
Stage has had its share of people who push limits and strange the atmosphere.
Like blood,
time,
and buckets of goo.
Trace.